outside shoulder, number one. When they catch, this hand comes up across the wrist and roll it slightly towards you, flattening the wrist. Catch the back of the hand and rotate it slightly up, but dead flat against your body. Roll your body towards them. You can feel the joint is locked. From there, you just slightly roll this shoulder and drop. Okay? When you do it quickly, it shoots them at the ground. Again. So here, you can step if you like. One. And down. Okay? One more time. Here. Down. And across. Tap when it hurts.